Okay. So, Son of Beast and Vortex. I think I'm gonna go Son of Beast first. Oh, let's see. Son of Beast is the bigger model, so we'll go with that one first. Put this one aside. Crack this bad boy open. Okay. Let me grab my other two real quick. I've got two other. And I'm just a little dusty. But we'll have them in shot anyway. Dragons. Here we got Great American Scream Machine. Here, I gotta get an air duster and dust them out. Actually, we'll put them both over here, just so they're just here chilling. Yep, I'm not using a nail clipper. I got snippers. Royalty free, so YouTube should not be flagging me for this. At least it shouldn't when I gotta upload the recording. So if you're watching this on YouTube, yes, I do have a Twitch. That will be linked in the description below. It's just general Twitch. So, but oh Jesus, I'm hoping the music is gonna drown that out. I highly doubt it though. Okay. Let me peel the base off first. This should come off in one chunk. That's the plan. Oh, it's not going to, is it? Oh, it did. Very cool. Pretty cool, it did come off in one piece. Alright, there we go. So which piece do I need first? That's the question. Step one. Like this one. for this one, I think. No. I don't believe I have the actual tool I need to open this in here. One, I had a clipper in here. Wait a minute, maybe I do. No, let me go grab one and I'll be right back. I'm so stupid, I forgot to unmute. Oh, god damn it. Fuck. DC, you've now just earned yourself a ban. Watching on YouTube, they were doing one of those want to become famous things, so they got absolutely zucked. Okay. I think this is. Yeah, double air time. Okay. I hate that. Like, I've banned, like, accounts in the last 2 days. And I also have two more of these coming. I forgot what I ordered though, so should be a nice surprise when I get here. I know one's from New York. I did order two other. I think I got the Cyclone and I forget what the other one is. I think it's Funfair Looping or something like that. I don't remember. I'm not gonna check my order. Don't worry, I will be editing the vlog for Islands of Adventure today. I've been behind on it. Just busy with life, getting ready for 4th of July, installing some new stuff on my house. So, I just installed an automatic retractable awning. I did a couple other things, working on my car. So that should be up either, I think, probably up Monday. More than likely Monday. I'll have it edited probably tonight or tomorrow. Yeah, it has to be this one. Because... Unless it's, wait. Oh, I was looking at the wrong step. That goes after. I'm not the brightest. I need a little notch in it. And that's it about the smoothness of Son of Beasthood. The smoothness of Son of Beasthood, excuse me. Step 5, holy shit. I'm gonna assume it's this little one right here. So this is just... you guys are gonna keep hearing that stupid dinging, but I don't want this shit getting on my desk or stabbing me in the finger. This goes here. Okay, and then building the curve where the accident happened. It sucks because I'll never get to ride a ton of beats unless they build like an RMC version of it. But had they waited a few years, I'm sure they could have done an RMC conversion on the ride. And it probably would have benefited them in the long run. But I don't know all the specifics on the incident, so. Like, I know there's people that have, like, every single nano coaster. And I'm like, bro, I wish. That's a lot of fucking money. There she goes. big investment for my setup after the 3D printer. It's probably gonna be a better camera. So that's that one. Remove that. Done. I just need to cut out. You can see the difference in just how dusty that is. Ugh. Weird that I did something wrong. I don't think so. Okay. Well, that's that one done. I very carefully take this, throw it in the bin. Actually, I do want to keep the box. On to the next one, which is Vortex, which is the one I really wanted to ride, but I'll never get to, because damn. I need to get Volcano next. At this point, I'm just getting defunct coasters. I got a Cedar Point next year. I'm definitely gonna pick up a bunch of nanos. Probably I'll pick up one of every. I love how this is the first piece I have to put in. Yep, that's it so far. My hands are way too fat for these things. God damn. That is not the smoothest, but... it's about as good as it's gonna get. What song we got on this song? There's, oh, we got another hour on that. Alright, okay, cool. Alright, after that, it's... the lift. Ooh. That didn't cut me, it just snagged my fingernail. Not a comfortable feeling. good, right? Yeah. This is not a fun piece to put in. Oh, fuck, dude. Bro, what the fuck? Let me unfold this one. Hold on. Hmm. Ow. I made it almost all the way to the end without gashing a finger, and then somehow I managed to do it. And I managed to gash a finger. Ow. No, I need to flip this one over. I'm a band-aid, so I'm just gonna DIY this bitch. Alright. There it is. Vortex, and then here, whoa, this son of a beast. Really, really love these models. Like I said, I got two more in the mail, and they're on their way now. Definitely look for a live stream of that coming probably next week sometime. And with that, I'm gonna wrap up stream. So on YouTube, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. The vlog should be out Monday at the earliest. We'll see how this goes. We'll see how it goes. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.